Yo, what's up guys, Don't Worry It's Gamer, back with another live stream here. Welcome back to the channel. We're here finally with Fallout 4. You guys voted for it. You got majority vote on this bad boy, as well as Left 4 Dead 2. So that will be another series I'll be continuing on this channel. So definitely do stay tuned. Probably this weekend, you never know. So just stay active, and I'll keep you guys informed. I'm going to tell you that, of course, Nitro 17 will be tomorrow night. So stay tuned for that. I should be doing two games on that. I'll also be doing another live stream. And I think it's going to be a YouTube live stream. And then Left 4 Dead 2. It will either be Thursday or this weekend. It's not gonna be a long one, by the way. Future live streams to come will be longer. So I just want to keep you guys informed of that. Alright, cool. Just making sure everything's working out here just fine. Alright, so I might have to switch to my phone. Maybe. I guess we'll find out. As my iPad is at 4%, so. So I might switch to my phone. But I'll probably do this for like 45 minutes or so, something like that. Just because I have to get up around 6 a.m. to go to work. The good thing is it's a short. You know, short, nothing crazy. I get out at 10:30.
A donkey! Hey.
Wait there. Come on.
What's up, Walker Dead? Welcome to the stream, my man. Can I shoot? Bitch!
Gah!
don't play Fallout 64 because I heard the game was terrible and trash.
Yeah, I heard that too. Now what's over here? Talk to viewers, how you guys doing? I just heard this lost its and fall for that game. Fans aren't. We're not crazy with Fallout 64 at all. Yeah, I heard that. What? Can I get anything out of this? Wait a minute. I'm doing good. I'm not doing too bad. You're okay, doggy do. You'll be A-okay. We'll get there. Hopefully. Yeah. We got this. Oh! Wait a minute. Is there another road? Oh, there is. Fuck it. Oh! Oh! What are you doing? Why are you running, dumbass? What are you doing? Fucking carrot. Fucking dumbass. Fucking do something. God damn it. Why are you fucking beat? Oh, now you pull the gun. Oh shit! I didn't realize it was three. What the fuck, bro? What are you?
What?
Bro. Bro. The fuck was that? I don't accept that. All right. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. Did I already take everything from these weirdos? Yeah, I did. Okay. Come on, dog. We got this. Fuck these retards. Let's get them. They want to attack us. We're going to beat some ass. Let's get it. They're going to stop us. Some dumbass named Ellie made a video about part 3 and why it shouldn't happen. What a dumbass. Well, she doesn't know a good story if she hit her in the head. She doesn't realize that her character is getting shitted on by Neil Cuckman. That's pretty sad. I mean, whatever. If you want to see your character get shitted on for a bad character like Abby, fine. Fuck you. But I don't even think a part 3 is going to happen because Abby's actor doesn't even want to come back anyway, so. She thinks part 2 was trash. There we go. Oh shit! What are you doing? Why do you keep pulling up your fucking camera? I hate that button. That button's trash. Oh shit! No! Not my dog, bitch! Jesus Christ. What the fuck is this? Well, at least I got more ammo, I guess. Wasn't there three? Of course it came through. there's not more of them. Where's the story mode, right? Music's kind of creepy though. I'm going over there. Or it's kind of weird. I love the dog though. I'm all for that.
Hell yeah. You gonna put a dog in the game that follows me everywhere I go?
Fuck yeah. Give me that shit all day long. Bitch, that's not what I wanted to take. I'm so pleased to know. Well, that's great, Wade. But I don't do fake giveaways, dude. It's not who I am. Oh! I know if you eat food, you get shit, so what the... I keep forgetting the goddamn jump button. I hate that. That's the thing I don't like about this. I don't even know how to raise my health. Forgetting it right now. I think it's food, but I don't know where the hell it's at. Oh. There we go.
See, I knew food helped you. I didn't know where to get to it. I figured it out now. Fuck, I need more ammo. Oh, I think I already got more, didn't I? I think I did. Now, wait a minute here. Who are your favorite Resident Evil characters? I don't really know Resident Evil that much, so really, I can't... it's been a while since I played it, too, so I don't really remember the characters. Can you tell me the names? Maybe something might be a jog in me. Is my dog still with me? Oh, okay. You are. Good. You better be! Otherwise, might not be a good day for you. Yeah, it's drawing a blank on the names, man. I don't remember the damn characters. It's been such a long time since I played the game. You can't expect me to remember this shit. Not when you haven't played it for... what, it's been a half a year at least? It could even be longer than that. The frick is this?
No way I'm cracking this. Security's too good.
Well, fuck me. What the fuck? Oh, is that supposed to be armor? Oh, that's sick. Huh. I see, so maybe that's something that you have to do. Or that you can do. Joe Valentine, Chris Redfield, bigger characters like that. Okay, I think the main character I'm controlling right now, I think I do like him. I know he's a guy, I know that for a fact. Yeah, he's a pro chill dude. Did I just go too far left? I think I did. I might have. Wait a minute. The fuck? Oh, Jesus. Oh! Oh! Hell no, hell no, hell no. This is fucking dumb.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Hey there.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Well, I plan to be. Alright, let's get it. Shut the door for you. Also, you just want to keep the door open? That's okay. Very fucking stupid, but alright. That's fine. Yeah, just let him walk right in. That's a great idea. You know. Great fucking idea. They ain't gonna hurt us, you know. We'll be fine. God damn it. Oh man. I fucking got lost, bro. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going right now. I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. Dog, where are you? Aha! There you are. You stay with me. We need to find this motherfucking bitch, and we need to get our asses there. Otherwise, we're gonna be screwed.
Hey. Head over there. Over here. Move here. Come on.
I need more bullets is what I need. I gotta go raise. Alright. Yep, you have it going, man. Thank you for just stopping in. 45. You have a good night's sleep, Walker, dude. Sleep well.
The fact that I can't jump over this is pretty gay.
Oh, Jesus! What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ. That's hilarious. What is this? Oh, is that them? Really? I should have looked at the map then. But they're not here. You fuckers. So now what do I gotta do? I'm gonna stop it here, you guys. Again, I did say it was going to be about 30, 45 minutes. So it's a little bit on the short side. I do apologize. The next one will be longer. Be an hour and 35. Or more. So stay tuned for it. I'll definitely continue it probably the beginning of next week. So stay tuned. We'll definitely continue more of this. But I am excited to get back into it. I'm excited to at least finally start doing this again. I know it is a short one, but don't worry, we'll have longer ones for sure in the future. So stay tuned for those. I at least wanted to get a little bit here. At least. It lasted for about the stream. So anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy. Subscribe if you guys are new. Follow me on my social medias if you guys haven't already, and all the good stuff. And like, subscribe, follow me right here on Twitch to be notified when I do go live. I'll be live tomorrow night again. As always, stay tuned. As always, more content on the way. Don't forget to subscribe to my main channel. Check out my second YouTube channel, Riz Reviews. My social medias, Trainers Group, Discord, Parler. Links for everything will be in the description. Check them all out. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Warriors Gamer, sign up. Have a good one, you guys. I say much love. Peace.